Quick Stardew Valley tips. Jack-o'-lanterns are the smallest light source in the game, and lampposts are the largest. All pathing makes you a tiny bit faster on your farm. It's not much, but it adds up over time. Wild bait not only gives you a chance for double fish, but it speeds up the bite time more than regular bait does. In that same vein, despite saying that fish don't like the taste in the description, magnets have the same bite speed buff as regular bait.